Please support our black chefs.
Serve you.
And I don't care.